insurance so you don't have to worry about stuff. Take it from the insurance company at least. Enjoy it. Blow it at a casino if you have to. If you don't spend it, it's a waste of your time.
You to live, Tom. Not just not kill yourself or wait patiently for death, but live. Live your life as if there's no tomorrow. And then you wake up and there is a tomorrow and you do it again. It doesn't matter what you do, so long as you live your life to the full and enjoy every second of it. And if you don't think it's worth trying, why should I? I used to sit on this bench every day, by myself, hoping that someone would come along who would understand. And it was you. You were in the same boat as me. You'd lost someone.
Well, it's a graveyard, so the chance of that.
You see, you still think and listen and make people laugh, make them feel they're worth something, worth listening to. I just want you to find something that makes you want to get up in the morning. I'm still going. I know I'll never replace Dan, but I'm not going to throw in the towel. And the only thing that's worrying me now is you not being happy. It's all about hope. You're allowed to miss Lisa, grieve, feel angry. But I can't bear the thought of you having that hope. It's the saddest thing in the world to me. Giving in. Please. Tell me you have hope.
I do. But I'd never find anyone to replace Lisa. And I've realised I don't want to. But I do want to find a reason to live. That's not a question.